wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best outdoor ottomans. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. An eco-friendly option, the Majestic Beanbag is filled with recycled beads that help create a comfortable surface for sitting on or resting your tired feet. It's lightweight and easy to hold, which makes carrying it from the house to the deck a simple task. It comes with a removable slip cover and is made in the United States. However, it loses its shape over time. At number 9, the Adams Adirondack is basic and minimalist in appearance, with a natural-looking brown color and a resilient surface. It's quite sturdy for a compact model and requires minimal maintenance, apart from some occasional cleaning. It's stackable with others and made from durable polypropylene, but it's not the best value. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the inflatable Cozyard Camp comes with a convenient foot pump and is built with a tough liner to prevent punctures. If the cover starts to accumulate dirt, it's easy to zip off and throw in the washing machine. There's a huge range of color options and it's lightweight for easy portability. However, it can be tough to inflate. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for outdoor ottomans, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, if your outdoor area already has wicker furniture, the rustic Crosley Kiowa will make a nice addition. It withstands periodic exposure to the sun, but you should remember to cover it when it's not in use. It's resistant to moisture and comes with thick, comfortable cushions, but assembly can be difficult. Moving up our list to number 6. For a plastic model, the Kita Corfu offers adequate sturdiness and holds up well in the elements. Its rattan-style weave gives it a handsome look, and it's smooth enough to hold glasses and other items without them wobbling. It's a UV-resistant design that offers a quick and easy assembly. However, water collects on the surface. Halfway up our list at number 5, a stout iron frame supports the Great Deal Malibu, which can be used as footstools, seats, or even miniature coffee tables. The neutral silver and grey colour scheme should blend in well with many patio furniture sets. These come in a pack of 2 and arrive fully assembled, but the cushions tend to slip off easily. At number 4, elegant and functional, the Christopher Knight Bench looks striking and contemporary. With integrated handles on each side, it's easy to move around if you want to rearrange the furniture on your patio or deck. It's equipped with a convenient hinged top and an extensive storage capacity. It can accommodate 2 people sitting. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, each of the Super Patio Rattan can hold up to 250 pounds, and their solid non-slip feet help prevent them from sliding around. They'll enhance both the ambience and comfort level of a poolside area, a backyard gathering space, or a screened-in porch. The cushion covers are removable, and Velcro keeps the padding attached. They have a powder-coated steel frame. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for outdoor ottomans, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, for those who live in rainy climates, the cushions of the Art to Real stool are waterproof, so you don't have to worry about the buildup of mold and mildew. If they start to look grimy, you can unzip the covers for cleaning. It boasts a 330-pound weight capacity, a rust-proof frame, and a wicker material that won't fade. And taking the top spot on our list, the Kita Circa can serve admirably as an ottoman, an outdoor coffee table, or a storage box, and comes in a brown or grey finish. It features handles for easy portability and a rustic wood-like appearance. It weighs about 15 pounds. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for outdoor ottomans, or simply click beneath this video.